Ni hao. Hello. I'm Lloyd Kelly, speaking to you on behalf of ESSA, the art school, the fabulous art school, located in Eureka Springs, Arkansas. This is a small little set designed for artists and non-artists can jump in with us to help us relax, focus, and build the immune system. There's been evidence-based research, scientific and medical, that has shown Tai Chi can improve your immune system and raise your spirits. And that's what we need to do during this time of coronavirus. Let me demonstrate and then we'll talk you through it. We'll break it into little bitty pieces to make it very simple. Get your posture, feet apart, hip width. The way you can tell hip width is that the outside of your shoulders lines up with the outside of your feet. Knees slightly bent, hips turned under, chest slightly sunken in, shoulders down and relaxed. There's space under your armpit, middle fingers on the seam of your pants. Now, breathe in as your arms float up to your side. Breathe in. Sink down. Scoop up the clean water. Pour it over your head. Let your arms float up. Into your shoulders and gently push that stress away. Hold it in your shoulders. Sink down. Scoop up the clean water. Pour it over your head. Your hands load up. Into your shoulders, gently push that stress away. Now just follow. Good. Very nice. Jiao. Jiao in Chinese means be strong. Jiao.